Good morning, mga tao. And if you see my baboy in here, somebody sent me this. And I just figured out something that you can move the ears. Look at me. Oh la la, I'm not even touching it. Magic. I just do this. Oh. So guys, if you want to see the full vlog of my Balikbayan unboxing, go to my second channel and check it out. Hungry Syrian Vlogs. There are stranded construction workers nearby my shop. And they are just standby, I guess, because they don't have work. Dahil may carbonara. So these are the best people to help. I just noticed them recently that they are always standby and they are not doing anything. But I didn't talk to them yet. I didn't interview them. And I didn't ask them anything. All I know is that they are stranded construction workers. They don't have work. They don't have money siguro to buy food or whatever. So what we're gonna do today, we're gonna go there and we're gonna help them find work. Before, guys, there was a stranded construction worker here. So I'm trying to find him. And if I find him, I'm going to hire him to do work para he can earn. So there are people here, like stranded construction workers. They're trying to build this for a long time, but they are stuck in here. I'm gonna go down and try to talk to them. So as you see, guys, they built like their temporary house in here. They're like stranded construction workers, and for sure they don't have money, so they don't have money to go back home. I already have someone working in my shop. I already have people working in my shop, but if wala siya trabajo at wala siya pera, I am going to hire him. Let's go. So this is the building that they are building here. They are making this building. Until now, it's not yet finished. Boss. Kamusta? Okay la? Ayos? Construction worker ka ba?
Opo.
Construction worker. Wala na trabaho na yun?
Wala po eh. Wala pa, hindi pa kasi nagpa-schedule yun sa kawit eh.
Dahil sa virus. So ano gagawin na yun?
Wala, nakabengka lang kami dito eh.
May family ka?
Okay.
Ito yung asawa mo? Asawa mo?
Okay.
Tapos ilan anak meron kayo?
Dalawa.
Ah, dalawang anak. Ano pangalan? Maki? May pusa ako. Yung pangalan, Maki. Oo. Ilang taon ka na?
20?
24 oras. Oo. Mabait ka? Sigurado ya? Wala ka trabaho na yun? Wala na.
Walang pasok kasi bawal.
So pag wala trabaho, wala pera. Tama? Tambay la? Sige. I'm going to hire you. Para may trabaho kayo. Gusto mo trabaho? Ah, sige. Gusto mo trabaho? Para may pera. Ah, gusto ko tulungan kayo. Papunta tayo sa shop ko. Ito yung shop ko. Alam mo? YOLO? Oh, may tao dyan kasi gusto ko tulungan kayo lang. Pero I have already people who are working. So the only reason why I came here para tulungan ano. Kaya alam ko wala kayo trabaho siguro, ganon. Ano, kaya pintura lang, madali yung ano, trabaho. Ready na kayo? Start na yon. Sige, punta tayo doon. Sa second floor. Hantay ako kayo doon. Sige? They are so happy. they're trying to hide their happiness, but I can see it in their face. They're really happy kasi they don't have work and they are both construction workers. They're stranded here. They have project, I don't know, in Cavite or Pasig. And they couldn't go. They couldn't work dahil sa carbonara. So what I told them, I'll hire you both. I already have people who are working in the shop. But I will only hire you both because you don't have work. So I'll hire them both and they will start working as of now. So that's when I'm gonna start paying them.
Tignan natin pag maganda yung trabaho.
So tanggalin first yung dumi. So tanggalin natin ito. Tapos pintura. Ilan ano? Ilan dalawang coat or petro? Or ano?
Dalawa.
Dalawang coat. Kaya? Nice. Ano yung trabaho mo, Daddy?
Myself.
So I just hired him para he has trabaho. Para may trabaho siya. Kasi yung iba tao dito, lahat yung tao wala trabaho dahil sa carbonara. That's the only reason why I heard it. But I already have people working inside my shop. So these people, they will have now something to do. And they will have money to buy food or money to buy things for their families, you know. This is something good that we do. This is the good things that you have to do, you know. Especially during these times, these difficult times, people, they're suffering and they're having hard time. How long, ano, wala ka trabaho? Ilan, ano, araw, wala ka trabaho?
Tatlong buwan po.
Oh, tatlong buwan, wala trabaho. Dahil sa carbonara?
COVID-19.
Paano kakain, gano'n?
Minsan po, bumabari kami ka engineer.
Minsan sa engineer?
Dalawa kami. Ano, kumuha na natin.
Oo, nakuha siya yung ano? Mahilig siya sa cellphone. Lagi siya sa titik sa cellphone. Hindi sa akin. This is the other construction worker. Oh, bago outfit. Nice. Kulay pink outfit. Also, kuya, tanggalin lahat yung stickers dito. So we're cleaning everything para we can open soon. May load pang Mobile Legend. Oh la la, nice, galing. You see how long the stick is? That's the stick I bought. Para pag hindi ka matangkad, wala na problema. Oh, kaya, you see? It reaches the ceiling in here. Joe is the boss here. Look at Joe. He's the boss.
B-boy,
no. He's against the light, Joe. You look at it. Ngayon, itim ka kasi against the light.
Sayang kojik.
Sayang kojik, ha? May anak ka, di ba? Bigay ko ano, sa'yo milk, gatas. Pang ano?
Asa na lang kami sa rin.
Tatlong buwan, wala trabaho.
Wala.
Pero na yon meron. Oh, see, na yon. Para hindi boring. Kasi pag wala ginawa, boring. Tapos wala lang pera. Ganon, may pera. So we already started the paint in here, kulay black. Then the background, this is the background, is black. Then we're gonna have all the drawings. We're gonna do like art on top of this black corner. Then imagine how it will look like with all the art in here. It's gonna look amazing, guys, trust me. So guys, I just bought some materials and then I came back here in my shop. So they might take a few days to finish. You see, they're working here. So siguro it will take maybe 2 days to finish this. We're not sure. Let's see how long they'll finish it. But they are already doing the first coating. They are painting the stairs. See, it's gonna be all black, then graphic. It's gonna look good. So we don't know how long they'll be finishing this. But at least they have work now. They are working, you know, they are earning. Tignan nyo naman, guys. Yung mga pusa ko, yung mga wala ambag. Wala trabaho, lagi-lagi pagkain, kain, tulog, repeat. Tapos ito, Dodo pa. Look at his hand. See, he's baking, see? Tapos Mackie boy, the Sunet boy. Then Maui boy, the Taba boy. So I just showered, guys. I just came back home. And I'm so, so happy. Kasi imagine these guys, they didn't have work. And they didn't have money to buy food. But now, they will have money to buy food. They will have money to eat. And at the same time, hindi boring kasi may trabaho.
Pag wala ka trabaho, dahil may pera ka, it's still gonna be boring. Kasi wala ka trabaho, you're not doing anything. We gotta keep ourselves busy with doing something. Of course, this carbonara made us all like that. I mean, we can't blame each other for it because we didn't choose these things to happen. But I'm trying my best to help as many people as I can. And even doing these unnecessary renovations, actually they are really unnecessary, but I just did it to help out my staff, to help out, you know, these people that we got to do the paint and all this stuff. So I hope sulit, and I think it's sulit because we helped a lot of people and we made a lot of people feel happy. These construction workers, guys, they're gonna stay with us for a while, so they're gonna be working now in doing unnecessary stuff in Yolo para may trabaho siya and may pera siya. And I bought them merienda also, so they have merienda and they have music. I put them DJ, so they have music and they're gonna dance, sumayaw sumayaw until everything is done. Right, boy? And Joe is also there with them, so wala na problema. Everything is okay lang, fine. I'm also inviting you guys to visit our shop, Yolo Retro Diner, located at Naga Road, Pulang Lupa 1, Las Piñas, at least for takeout. We're gonna open by between June 5 to June 7. So we're gonna open for takeout. Para sa ekonomiya, kasi bankrupt na, guys.
So, that was it, guys. From me, the Hungry Studio Wanderer, Mabuhay Philippines! Thank you.